דף חף היי. The Mishnah says, everybody's busy with Erev Yom Kippur. The Mishnah says, Homer on Chaf Dalet Amud Bet. Homer b'Teruma. Teruma is more Hamur. שביהודה, in Eretz Yehuda, נאמנים על טהרת יין ושמן כל ימות השנה. In Yehuda, when a person wants to make wine for Kodesh, even on Ma'aretz is believed all year. ובשעת הגיטו והבדים, אף על התרומה. But in the time of the גיטות, when they press the wine, והבדים, when they press the shemen, אף על התרומה, עם הארץ is נאמן, even on תרומה. Look in Rashi, שביהודה נאמנים עם הארץ, על טהרת יין ושמן של קודש. אם הקדישו למזבח, if they set it aside, or they made a קודש for the מזבח, בשעת הגיטו והבדים, נאמנים על שמירתם כל ימות השנה. We trust them all year because they took Beit HaMikdash seriously. ובגמרא מפרש, מי שנה יהודה דנקה. הרי if the word is that עמי הארץ הנאמנים on הקדש, so what's the difference between יהודה or גליל? ובשעת הגידו והבדים says רשי, הכל מתארים את כליהם, so then they נאמנים on תרומה. עברו הגיטות והבדים, when the גיטות and the בדים period finishes, והביאו לו הביא יין של תרומה. They bring you a barrel of wine, תרומה, רשי, והביאו לו עמי הארץ לכהן חבר. So the עמי הארץ was not נאמן. Brought to the כהן חבר, his barrel of wine, לא יקבלנו ממנו, you can't accept it from him, because basically it's תרומה תמאה. אבל מניחה לגעת הבאה, leave it, let him leave it for next season. The next season again, all the עמי הארץ הנאמנים, and he'll, what's it called? And you'll take it from him, Rashi. אבל מניחה עמי הארץ לגעת הבאה, ואז יתננה לכהן. ואם אמר לו, if he told him, הפרשתי לתוכה רביעית קודש, if he says, I put into this barrel a רביעית of קודש, נאמן, he's believed. Why? Because מגודה, he's believed on the קודש, he's believed on the rest of the barrel. Rashi, רביעית, לוג שמן נאמן, mistaken, some funny disorder. רביעית הלוג נאמן, דמיגודה נאמן הקודש, נאמן התרומה. Because he's נאמן on the קודש, he's believed on the תרומה. How do you get it out? He puts קודש in the barrel, and it's תרומה. So he gives תרומה for קודש, he gives a רביעית to the קודש. He's פודה the קודש after, it's קדושת הגוף. Not sure. כדי יין וכדי שמן המעורבים, המדומעות, barrels of wine and barrels of oil that are מדומעות, לך הוא רייץ, תרומה and חולין mixed up, בשעת נאמנים עליהם, בשעת הגיטות והבדים, we believe them during שעת הגיטות והבדים, in the time of the pressing, וקודם לגיטות 70 יום. Rashi says, the Gemara is going to explain what we're talking.
But they cut it separate, not mixed. It's one cut mixed with two things, it can be.
I don't know what it is. מדומעות, there's some sort of a mixture.
So separate קדים, יעני.
When he says over there, הפרשתי לתוכו לך הורה, it's in one barrel.
So how can be?
Has he allowed to do that?
Right? So anyone who went up there said, no, 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 no
היח יאכל כהן תרומה כיוון דקודש מעורב בו ויש לומר דעל ידי ברירה very good Eloy שיאמר רביעית שאני עתיד להפריש יהיה קודש עד כאן
Okay. Just make it before, it's okay. Whatever comes the first, this is
for the... Said, something like that. Neiman, kadeh yayim v'kadeh shemen amotem. Says the Gemara, b'yudayim v'galil lo. Why is he only Neiman in Yehuda and not in Galil? If you're believing him about... If you're believing him about Kodesh, what's the difference where you are? Says Gemara, Amar Esh Lakish b'Penesh Eretzua Shel Kutim Mafseke Benehem. There's a problem. Eretz Kutim is Tameh. There's an area that wasn't Kadosh. It was Eretz Amim, which is Metameh Be'Avira, in between Galil and Yehuda. So you can't get across, you can't bring Kodesh across without it becoming Tameh.
From Galil to Yehuda.
Right. Ritzu'ah shel Eretz Amim mafseket ben Galil Yehuda. V'Yerushalayim v'Yehuda. V'i efshar la'avian l'Yerushalayim b'tahara. You can't transport it to Yerushalayim b'tahara. L'fi shegazru chachamim tumah al Eretz Amim. V'afilu shel haverim shebegalil eno balenesachim. Even from a Tamil from Chaver in Galil, it's not going to help. You're not going to be able to get it down. You're not going to be able to ship it. Says the Gemara.
The land is Tameh. It makes transport over it completely impossible. Why?
Avira, they will go sit in Avira. We'll see later. So the Gemara says, later means in Masechi Gitin in a year. Piyuda in. ובגליל לא אמרה של משפטה שקוטי מפסקת ביניהם. ונעתיב בשדה טבע ומגדל. So put it in a box. That's בא במידה, it's מפסיק. And take it to Yerushalayim. And pass it over so that the tumah doesn't go in.
Even if it's in a
closed barrel. Let it be an ohel.
If it's in a closed barrel, where is it going to come from?
Well, met.
Let's see. So Gemara says, no, put it in an ohel. And carry it over. So be mafsik.
Tumat metim or tumat?
Tumat met.
Yeah. So
it says Gemara. Hamani Rabbi. It's Rabbi. Da amar oil zaruk. Lav sheme oil. A moving oil is not an oil, so it can't be mafsik. Rashi. Oil zaruk. Oil ametaltel v'nizrak. When it's thrown. Lav sheme oil liyom mafsik. Ben avira shel eretz ha'amim. The ham gazru alavira, so that doesn't work. The Tanya, like we learned, hanichnas leeretz ha'amim b'sheda teva u'migdal, Rabbi mitameh, Rabbi Yosi, Rabbi Yehuda mitaher. It's not going to work. V'leituhu b'klecheres amukaf samid patil. Hey, doesn't it say that? Right. It's tahor. So bring it in from Galil to Eretz Yisrael. Wrap it, put it in a kli cheres, glue the top on, and now the tumah can't get in. You were thinking that. He was about to say that. I beat him to it. Okay. Says the Gemara, v'lei tuha b'kli cheres hamukav tzamid patil. Amar Rabbi Elazar. If you're thinking like the Gemara, it's a good sign. You're doing something right. Amar Rabbi Elazar, Shonim, we learn, En Hekdesh Nitzo B'Tzamid Patil. Chumrav Hekdesh, Tzamid Patil doesn't help it. Now you learn something new. Doesn't work for Hekdesh. Rashi Shonim, Tanaim, Shonim B'Raitash, En Hekdesh Nitzo B'Tzamid Patil. So that's not an option. Rabbi, it's Rabbi, so that oil Zaruk doesn't work. And Hekdesh is not saved by Tzamid Patil. V'hatanya, don't we have a braita that says in hatat nitzele b'tzamid patil? The hatat, which is midrabanan, a higher level than kodesh, is not nitzol b'tzamid patil. My love, ha kodesh nitzol, kodesh is nitzol b'tzamid patil. Says Gemara lo, ha mayim she'en ha mekudashim nitzolim. When does the hatat not need salt after it's already activated? You put the ashes in the water. Ha, mayim, she'ena mikudashim, if the water wasn't hukdash, need salim, it's ami patil, it could be saved, it's ami patil. Rashi, in hatat, me efer para. The water that has the para dumal ashes in it. She'ena mikudashim, shelo nitan ha'efer alehem, Adai, they didn't put the effort in it yet. Nitzolim, the kesherim lekadeshan aharkach. If you have the water, right, you're waiting to do it, and it's mukav tami patil, it doesn't become tami. Right? Says Gemara, oh yeah. Veha amar ula haberaya medachan beglila. That the Haverim, they used to purify their stuff in the Galil. Rashi, Metaharin Yenam Vishamnan Lemizbeach. When they would make it, they would make it Al Taharat HaKodesh. Right? The Eretzuam of Seket, Lama Metaharin. If you have this problem that there's a strip of Eretz Amim between you and Yerushalayim, so why make yourself crazy making a Kadosh for what's it called if you can't get it there? Says the Gemara, Shemi, the Gemara answers, Menihin, they leave them. When Eliyahu will come and they'll say which way to go, so they take it.
Before we ask the question, does it make a difference if it's closed or open?
That was the Gabe putting the shoe on top.
What's the difference? So either a closed.
That's not because of Tamid Batil. That's because the shoe can't fall in.
But still, if it's Tameh,
it's Tameh.
If the shoe is Tameh,
yeah,
then it could be Metameh the Habib.
If it's Tameh, Tameh the Habib. And Habib Metameh Me'achorav. Only the Gabe to Mameh it doesn't work. Okay. Urmenu
Ales. That's Midras.
Midras is not met. Ubishat ha-gitot v'abadim. Ne'emanim afal teruma in the time of the gitot. The Ame Haaretz are believed even on teruma. Urmeni, I'll ask you a question. Hagomer zetav. If somebody is finishing Yavam Haaretz and he's finishing his zetim, he's finishing the pressing. Now he has to give tiruma, but his tiruma is going to be tameh because he's am haaretz. So he wants to give it. Wants to give it to the right type of kohen, not to his friend the am haaretz. It's like a from the better side of the am haaretz guys, right? Yeshayer kupa ahat, leave one basket of olives that you don't press, because the olives themselves they're not going to be mekabel tuma. V'yitenena. It says, Ani Kohen, Le'ene Kohen. And do it and give it to the Kohen in front of him so he knows that it's Tahor. Why? I thought B'Sha'at HaGito V'Abatim is Ne'eman. Let him press it. Press it. What's the difference? Right? If you're telling me when in the time of the pressing, every Amma Aretz is Ne'eman, on Tarat Yahim V'Shemen. So how come this guy has to leave it as olives? Press it and bring it to the Kohen and say, here, it's Tahor. I'm Ne'eman. Rashi. Hagomer et zetav, am aret sheba ligmor et zetav. Yeshayer kupa ahat letzorech trumotav. V'yitenena le'ene kohen v'yar'ena. He should show shelo hukshiru azitim. That the zitim weren't, didn't get wet. And they're not mekabel tuma. V'akohen ya'asen v'tahara alma. Afilu b'sha'at agidu v'abadim. And I'm Ne'emanim, they're not believed. Says Gemara. Amar Rav Nachman lo kasha. Habe harfe habe afle. If it's early ones and you're doing it with everybody else, you Ne'eman. This guy, his field runs late and he presses late. So by the time he's finishing pressing, nobody else is pressing. Badim season is over.
So it's not Ne'eman this season?
He's not Ne'eman anymore. You decide to press Hanukkah time, we should believe you. Rashi. Be'afle. Shekvar avar zeman agito l'ruba de alma. Ka'amar de lo Ne'eman. Amar le'er av'ada bar'ava kegon mai. How late is late? So he told him, Ki otan shel beit avicha, like the way your father does it. His father's things were late. Afle habu. Rav Ada barava. Rav Ada's things were late.
There's no date. There's no. So each one's different.
People's fields are different. The guy that's later than everybody is whatever. Rav Yosef Amar. Rav Yosef gives a different answer. Biglila shanu. It's in the Galil. This what we say that Ameh Aretz Ne'eman is in Yehuda, but in Galil they're not Ne'eman. Meaning, and when it says in the Mishnah, Shem Yehuda Ne'emanim is going then on Yain Veshem and Kol Hashana, and on Gitov Abadim.
What's different if in Galil if it's not? It's not. He didn't make it yet. What's different? Anyway, can take it. It's Tameh, no.
He eat it in Galil.
In Galil, Israel. So what's different if he made it or not? If he provision.
Galil is not Tameh.
Take it to Israel.
Eat it in Galil. Can't eat it in Tzfat. It's not Kodesh. It's Terumah. Not the Kohanim in Tzfat.
Okay.
So Eiti Veya Baya Baya Estim Ever Ayarden Ve Galil. Harehen ki Yehuda, they like Yehuda for this. Ne'emanim ala yayin b'shat ha-yayin, ve'ala shemen b'shat ha-shemen, avalo ala yayin b'shat ha-shemen, v'lo ala shemen b'shat ha-yayin. You see that the ne'emanut on Terumah, b'shat ha-gidov abadim, is even in Yehuda, is even in Galil, is even in Ever Yarden. Ela mahvarta, k'deshanina me'ikara. The first answer is better. Ha be'harfe, ha be'afle. Says Gemara, Avru Agito Vabadim, Veviu lo Havit Shel Yain, Lo Yikabelena Himenu, don't take it from him. Aval Mani Haligata Ba'a, you leave it for next season. Baumi Nemer Av Sheshat, Avar Vikibla, Maosh Yanichenu Legata Ba'a. Could the Haver leave it to next season and ask Amaretz? Or no? Amar Lehu, he told him, L'chaura, Tenitua, I have a braita that's going to show me that he's not Ne'eman. What's that? Haver ve'am ha'aretz, Shiyar shu'at avihem am ha'aretz. You have am ha'aretz. One son became am ha'aretz, one son is haver. Now, the am ha'aretz, he has a lot of food stored up. The haver is not so happy. He'd rather it was cash. Because the food of the am ha'aretz, his father, he can't eat. Yachol omar lo, so he tells his brother, the am ha'aretz, listen, to you it's all good. Tol ata chitim shebemakom piloni, v'ani chitim shebemakom piloni. He knows that the chitim in the second mekom piloni lo hukshar. So they're tahor even for him. The ones in the first place were mukshar. So he tells him, you take the mukshar ones, you eat them anyway. Let me take the lo mukshar ones, because those I eat. Tol ata yayin shebemakom piloni. You take the wine in this place. I don't know exactly what's happening with the wine.
Let me ask you, isn't that like disrespectful though? Why don't you split the good ones and that's it and sell the bad ones?
The other guy eats the bad ones.
His whole house is bad ones. It's like you take the halav yisrael, I'll take the nachal yisrael. Right? You eat it anyway. What's the problem? It's insulting. You call him, he's in Carvel. What's the problem? No, I don't want to insult you. Please, anytime you have Carmel, send it to me. Aval, look at Rashi. Yachol omar lo tol ata chitim b'mkom piloni. Sheyodea ba'em ino shuhukshiru. Those are ukshar de tamen. Tani eto chitim b'mkom piloni sheyodea shelo ukshiru. Tekivan de had mina hen. Since it's the same type, Amrinan Yesh Birera. So we could say Yesh Birera. She'eluhen Helko Shel Zeh, ve'eluhen Helko Shel Zeh. These are mine and these are yours. From the Yerusha. V'lo he'chelif lo haver la'am ha'aretz Helko Shel B'temi'im b'shvil Helko Shel Am ha'aretz b'teorim. And we're not going to say that, you know why you gave me these? Because really I had a part in this one and in this one. And I gave you my part in that one, and you gave me your part in this one. So it comes out that I'm selling you the tamer food that I'm not allowed to do. It's lefnei velo titei machshol. Aval. The shnei minim, like the sefer, we're going to see in a minute. En lomar berera. You can't say berera. Look in the next case in the Gemara. Aval, lo yomar lo tolata lach v'ani yavesh. Tolata hitim v'ani sur. You can say, you take everything that got wet, and I'll take everything that stayed dry. Or, you take chitim, and I'll take the siurim. Why? Because once you're putting one type against another type, when a guy dies, right? When somebody dies, so his yorshim automatically inherit everything that he has. No probate, no court, no nothing. Voom! Belongs to them. Now, what belongs to who? The Chaura, each brother, or each Yoresh, has a helik in each part. So if there's apples, all the brothers have a helik in the apples. If there's oranges, all the brothers have a helik in the oranges. All the brothers have a helik in the matzah. So the Torah automatically, by default, gives every Yoresh a helik in every nechis, in every type of asset. So now, I could say, we can make it tonight, that brother A gets this half of the chitim, and brother B gets this half. And because we hold the brera, it will be considered as if when the father died, he got this half and he got that half. However, to go and claim that I'm going to take the wheat and you're going to take the barley, and then to say it's impossible, because b'shat mitat of the father, it has to go barley to everybody, wheat to everybody, apples to everybody. So if I say I'm taking the apples and you're getting the oranges, it means I traded my half of the oranges for your half of the apples. And that's l'fnei iver. Rashi. Aval b'shne minim en lomar berera. Why? D'chshemet avihem, when the father died, nafal helig lazeh v'helig lazeh b'kol aminim. Each guy got a part of every asset, the class. V'nimtza haver zeh mahalifa lo. So I'm switching it with you. V'over al lefnei iver lo titen mechshol. Now, aval lo yomar tota la, v'niver tota chim azeh. V'tani ala oto haver, that did that, tolata, לח ואני יבש, שורף את הלח ומניח את היבש. So he has to take the lach and the yavesh. And once he gets it, he burns it and keeps the yavesh. Am I? But if you're telling me that even after I got it, I can leave it till next year, and then ask you b'shat agidot, and you tell me it's tahor and it's okay. Yani chenu gataba'a. Wait till next year, and then go to your brother and say, hey, was this stuff tahor? Yeah, daddy told me. Gemara, no. Really? You could wait till next year. And what are we talking about here? But davar she'en lo gat. Something that doesn't have such a season. Rashi b'davar she'en lo gat. Kegon shechar temarim shel teruma, beer of dates of teruma. Well, they don't have such a major. They do it all year because they use dried ones, I think. In this case, it's never way. You left to go to the temple. V'hai soref means you have to destroy it. Says the Gemara, v'yanichenu laregel, leave it till the holiday. Rashi, shetumat ma'aretz. Ena nohege beregel, it doesn't apply on the regel. V'im kerena, you'll sell it then. Says the Gemara, b'davar she'enu mishtamel laregel. It doesn't last that long. It's perishable. Okay. So be'emet, now that we disproved this proof, we undid the proof, so it could be an achinami that you can leave it until the gata ba'a, and then you ask him and it's okay. Tenan hatam, we learned over there. Vim amar efrashdi l'tochor v'it kodesh ne'eman. Tenan hatam, we learned over there. Modim bet shamayo bet elil, shebodkim lo ose pesach ve'em bodkim lo ochle truma. That if you have to go make a korban pesach, and you have a bet, what's bodkim? Says Gemara, my bodkim. What's this bodkim? Amar v'idam shmol, menapeach adam bet apras ve'olech. If you have to go to Yerushalayim, and on your way, there's a beta pras, which is a sadesh and nidash bo kevin. Right? So we're afraid, midrabanan, we say that the beta pras is mitameh because we're afraid maybe there's small pieces there. And you're gonna step on one of these small pieces, you're gonna move one of the small pieces and be mitameh. So how do you check? So you can't go through, especially if you're going to make a Korban Pesach. So how are you going to get through? Amar Rav Yehuda, Meshmul, Menapeach Adam Beit HaPras Voleh. You get down on all fours and you stop blowing. And when the dust moves away, if there's any etzim there, you'll see it. And then you move forward. Then you do the blow thing. Then you move forward. This way, you don't wind up moving it. Rabbi Am, Rabbi Chia Bar Abba, Mishmed Deula Amar, Beta Peras, Shenidash Tahor. If you have a Beta Peras and it gets plowed, not plowed, sorry, Shenidash, that people walked on, a lot of people walked on a Tahor. Why? Because they probably moved it out of the way. Tahor Ose Pesa. So we're saying these methods of getting through, whether it's Nidash or whether you're Menapeach, you're allowed to use them for Pesach.
I'm sorry, what the dash is?
Dash means a lot of people walk through already.
Yes.
Right? Mao, so we say, Tahor leose Pesach. Why? Lohe emidu devrem bimkom karet. In order not that the person shouldn't come to Nisur Karet of not bringing a Korban Pesach, they allowed you to walk through. The end. The ochleh turuma emidu devrem bimkom mita. But for mitat bedin, for teruma, to eat teruma, they didn't allow. Why? Person who eats teruma. The tumat aguf has mitah bidei shamayim. Right? So they kept their words there. They didn't take it down. Rashi. Shebotkim lo'ose Pesach. Beta pras kede mefaresh ve'azil. You check a beta pras. Haya olech la'asot pischof, he was going to make his korban Pesach. Ubeta pras shel sadeh shenechrash bo kever mafsiko. And there's a beta pras in his way. But ko benefiha, he blows it. V'myesh etzim kese'ora, if there's an etzim kese'ora, ro'ehu, he sees it. V'nishmat nimenu. And he leaves it. V'etzim kese'ora, enu metame be'ohel. Ela b'magal ma'asal. V'ika, bodek benefiha, you don't have to check down. Because if it's down, it's not going to metame. It's only metame, it's on the surface, and you can move it. You don't wind up moving with your feet. V'em bodkim lochle teruma. I end some chima b'dikazu. T'kivan de'en zman kavu ala achila. I don't need the teruma today, like Pesach. Yamtin shema yamim. Go through, wait 7 days. V'yazeh shlishi v'yishivi yivit bo. Aval gabe Pesach. Time is short. Hoyilu beta pras terabanan. Lo emidu devrem b'mkom karet. Now the answer is shenidash baregel v'zubi dikato bodek im nidosh, was it trampled or not? B'mkom sheyesh bo chiyuv mita kegon tameha ochel teruma. They were makbi. Now the Gemara has a new question. Etivei lehu ibay lehu padak lepischo amar sheyochal betrumato. He went through to make a Korban Pesach. Now he's in Yerushalayim, and he's a Kohen, and someone's offering Teruma. Is he Tahor for Teruma? Or do we say no? Since the Chachamim didn't allow you to walk through for Teruma, the Gabet Teruma will consider you Tameh.
I'm out to offer it to him, and the toys
are. What's that?
I'm out to offer it to him.
No, Hamid. He's Tameh.
He
walked through the Beit HaPras. We only allow Beit HaPras for Pesach. Says the Gemara, Ula Amar. Ula says, Badak lepischo mutar lecho betruma. If you check for the Korban Pesach, you're allowed to eat teruma. Rabba bar Ula Amar, Badak lepischo asul lecho betruma. If you check for the Korban Pesach, Pesach you're allowed, teruma you're not allowed. Amar Lei, Hahu Saba, an old man said, Lo teflog ale de ula, don't argue on ula. The Tanan Kavatel, how now we have a Mishnah that supports him. Vemamar frashti le tochar v'it kodesh. If he has a barrel of teruma and he says, I put it in v'it of kodesh wine in it. Ne'eman, he's believed. Alma yisi. Mide me'eman ha-kodesh, me'eman nami ha-teruma. Once you believe him for kodesh, you also believe him for teruma. Hachanami, when the guy went through, Mide mehani it should be. A Pesach mehani nami ha-teruma. Since it helps with the korban Pesach, I can't accept the bidikah for Kodesh and not for Teruma. It's insulting to the Teruma. It's insulting to the Kodesh. Kilu is like a bidikah, he's less than Teruma. Kadeh Yai v'kadeh Shemen. Tana we learned. En ne'emanim. Lo ala kankanim v'lo ala tiruma. The Am'aretz is not believed, not on the barrels and not on the tiruma. Kankanim demai. What are these barrels from? I kankanim de kodesh. If it's barrels that were used for kodesh, migod mehman kodesh mehman nami kankanim. Ela, if the guy's bringing kodesh, you gotta believe him on the kankanim too. Ela kankanim de tiruma. Must be tiruma. Pshita. Of course, hashda tiruma lo meheman. You're not believing him on the tiruma kankanim meheman. You can believe him on the kankanim. Ela berekanim de kodesh. Soaking his barrels that were kodesh and they're empty. Ubishari mot hashanat nana negito veabadim. That's one pshat. Ubemileim de tiruma and barrels that are full of tiruma. Ubishat agitot during the time of the gitot. Rashi. Berekanim. The Kodesh. Lahar she'ira mehem Kodesh. After he put out the Kodesh. Vayah shomran the Kodesh. And he's watching them for next year. Eno ne'eman al shmiratam. We don't believe him. B'shar yimot ha'shana. Kelomar ko yimot ha'shana del Kodesh. En chiluk ben shat ha'gidol l'shar yimot ha'shana. Ubemeliim de truma b'shat ha'gidot. Afo b'shelo gazru al trumatan. B'shat ha'gitot, even though I'm Aretz Teruma in the time of the Gitot. We believe them, Mepenei Hefsed Kohanim, for the Kohanim, Haverim, that they should be able to get food. The Nemtzeh Mavzidan Merov Terumot Eretz Yisrael, Ala Kankanim Lo Eminum. V'en HaKohanim Haverim Mekablim Mehem HaKankanim Im HaTeruma. You don't take the barrel. El Aval Me'arin Oto LeKelehem. You have to pour it into your own keli and then take it home. Tekvate Amrin LeKaman Al Tetma. The barrel is tameh and the juice is tahor. Says the Gemara, and that's the same thing lechavra. By teruma, even the full barrels, you have to pour it out. Says the Gemara. Tanan, we learned kade yayim v'kade shemen hamedu ma'ot, that they mixed. My la medu ma'ot de teruma, has teruma there, and it says he's ne'eman on the kadim. My la medu ma'ot de teruma, amri de berebchia medu ma'ot de kodesh. Now it's mixed in of kodesh. Umi'ika dimu the kodesh, amri bilayi v'metaheret evlo litom imenu nesachim. That the case where he's Ne'eman is a special case. Look in Rashi. Umi ika dimua de kodesh tevel shelonet kan meduma betruma. It's mixed in with truma. Aval kodem loz kaknu lefrosh mitocho. You don't have to take the kodesh out of it. Sharei tevel meduma betocho. It has tevel there. So we answer b'metaheret tevlo l'nesachim. This guy, as he's making his tevel, as he's fixing his tevel, he wants to use it for the korbanot. Deika hulim v'kodesh utruma. In this one thing of grapes or wine, There's Kodesh because he wants to use the leftovers for the Beit HaMikdash. There's Terumah because you have to give to the Kohen. And there's Tevil because you didn't take it off yet. Or Chulin, when you finish, you'll have Chulin. So, but because I have Kodesh there, he's Ne'eman, even on the barrels.
All the time, the Shomer could go in and out. So it says,
Dimuah de Kodesh, and that's why he's believed on the barrels. Now, I understand. We said you're not believed on the barrels either, but maybe it's only on empty barrels over there. Amri de Berabian, I be metezel. Okay. So the question lechaora was the kadayin and the kadeshemen. I thought you're not believed on kankanim of teruma at all, even when they're full. Kodesh, you believe when they're full. Only when they're empty, you're not believed. Teruma, you're not even believed when they're full. Whereas over here, it's mashma. That you believed on the Terumah, as long as you have something mixed in. So no, it's not because it's Terumah, it's because there's Kodesh there. Where's the Kodesh? You're being mitaheret to use it in the Beit HaMikdash. Kodem legitot shivim yom. We believe the Amaharit 70 days before the Gitot. Amarabayesh mamina dinahu. It's a law. The Aile Arise. That the aris, who's in charge of the field, and it's his job to start getting the stuff ready, he has to start working on the barrel 70 days before. And the proof is, that was the standard period of time that it took to mitahe the people from, because they were going to start working on the badim. Mina modiim v'lefnim. From modiim and in, ne'emanim al kli cheres. We believe them for kli cheres. Mina modiim v'lahutz en ne'emanim. Keitzad hakadar, a potter, shumocher kederot, he's selling pots. Nechnas l'fnim mina modiim. Hu hakadar v'hen hakederot v'hen alochim ne'eman. Yatsa enu ne'eman. Rashi, min amodim v'modim, shem krach, rachum Yerushalayim ted vav mil, like it says in Pesachim. V'menu v'lefnim v'letza Yerushalayim ne'emanim. Kadarin ha'me'aret, I believe, likach me'em klecheres, you can buy klecheres ha'dakim. Kigon kederot, kosov v'kitoniot. Shiv shabalohem, we need them. U'Yerushalayim en osim kifshono, you can't make them. V'pene ha'asham, because the kifshan that you use to make the clay has too much smoke. Lo l'sir v'lo l'kterot. L'fikach, he'eminum, we believe them, she'lo l'gzor alehem, she'en gozrim al gezera l'tzibur. The reason why you couldn't, since everybody needs to buy from them, en gozrim gezera, she'en rov ha'tzibur yachol la'amod ba. So we say, tahor hu ha'kedar, mi she'vi'an, michutz l'modi'im he'eminu, they believe them, fi she'ifshar. No way, how are you going to get them? אבל המסרן ליד קדר עם הארץ היושב במודיעים או לפנים לא אמינו. But if he, it's only the guy that comes from outside, but he gives them to a different guy, we don't believe him. הוא הקדר, והן הקדרות, על אותן קדרות, only the ones that he brought with him, we believe him. But not if he takes from somebody else. והן הלוקחין, חברים, שראו, Shevian, if they see him bring it, Ne'eman HaKadar, this potter is believed. So only the guys that saw him bring it from out of town could bring it, but they can't even tell anybody else. You have to see him come. Yatsa, once he goes, you buy it on this side of the line, you believe him. He goes back then, I don't believe you anymore. Okay, Baruch Adonai Le'olam, Amen. What?